She sold her warlock and bought a drum machine. Fired her whole band 'cause they didn't like 909 beats. She's got a loft space, takes the L train to Bedford, and runs with some cool cats that are actors but dress like nerds.